Zdravím dámy a pánové, děti všeho věku, máme tu další zápas showcase módu ze hry WWE 2K19 a to zápas proti Triple Hovi na WrestleMania 30 z roku 2014. Jo, jako kdyby to bylo včera, na ten zápas jsem se díval živě. Vzpomínky. Tady šlo o to, že pokud by ten zápas Daniel Bryan vyhrál, tak by si zajistil místo na main eventu, ve kterém se zápasilo o WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Jde se na věc. Do prčic. Standing strong strike, ale nějak by to nevyšlo. Necháme hezký chain wrestling, že? Tak. Splněno. Zraní Triple H v ringu, jasně. Hej, co tady zkoušíš? Tak. Jo, hezky na provazy, proč? Splněno, výborně, výborně. Perform, running, grapple, jo. Výborně, splněno. Rychle. Approach attack. Approach attack. Zaměř se na Triple H a ne na ní. Ne, to nebylo ono. Approach attack, jo prčic. Ergot, tak já se budu muset podívat. Si nejsem jistý. Proč a tak? Asi už vím, asi. Ale nejsem si jistý. Ne? To není ono. Tak já nevím. Teď jsme se dostali do pěkně prekérní situace.
Stephanie still at ringside with
a
look on her face, staring daggers at her husband's opponent, thinking about the time.
Tak jo, už jsem zjistil, jak na tom jsem. Tak, to je ono. Splněno, yes. Takhle rychle. Ale ne tam, více mířil do ringu. Ježišmarja. Hej, co? Já ti dám. Ježiš, ne Stephanie. Neblbec.
lecture for that stunt he pulled. It was irresponsible and dangerous. You know the liability issues that arise with that many fans that are in WWE ring? The authority had to think fast for the sake of everyone's safety.
Oh, please, Corey. The authority doesn't care about anybody, especially swarms of fans chanting yes. And that's their problem. They underestimate the power of the
Perform German suplex.
Of course, Triple H and Stephanie have been a part of WWE for a very long time. They've seen a lot of flash in the pans, and they think the whole yes movement is just another fad the fans will stop caring about.
It's easy to get the crowd's attention, their adulation. If you pander to them with cheap one-syllable catchphrases, because none of it lasts. In the end, all that's left is the game, and only one man knows how to play. To expand a little further on this fad of the yes movement, the thing a lot of people fail to understand
is počkej, až mi to mínusko zmizí, já ti dám.
Are just a myth, they're a fallacy, a wave that can only last for so long.
Well, this wave is made up of the WWE Universe, Corey, and Daniel Bryan is going to surf on it for as far as it'll take him. Possibly even the main event of WrestleMania.
What do you know, Byron? You're scared of the kiddie pool.
Showing off some of his speed there. Triple H has had a reign of tyranny for quite a while in WWE. Some people think all his power and success are because he...
German suplex, no, tak to bude trošičku blbý, protože já nevím, jak mám tady udělat. Aha. Medium grapple. By press, jo, jasně.
The reason Triple H has what he has is because of his dominance in the ring.
Pane bože.
Every flavor of the week superstar that's been thrown the King of Kings way has fallen to the throne.
Živi? Oh, je to tam.
Michael started discussing evolution in 2002 and the force they became. They represent... Oh, go for it! Go for it! The yes lock! The yes lock is applied! That has gotta be it. Oh man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
What's he got in mind? What's he gonna do with it?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big move coming. Oh, here we go.
Jak se ti to líbí, co? Když ležíš a já do tebe buším. Není to příjemný, že jo? OMG, Suicide Device.
You know who has the power to put this match on first here at WrestleMania? That's Triple H. He has plenty of time to rest before the big triple threat match.
Of course, the winner of this match goes on to face Randy. Here he goes.
When this Doufám, že to je ono. Look out. No, možná jo.
And not losing sight of what lies ahead for the takes to the air on that one.
Jo, splněno.
Getting absolutely punished right now. Certainly a risky move, Michael.
He's displaying classic offense here. Look out.
Ach.
Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back up. The one thing I worry about with Triple H in this match is his overconfidence.
Aj, to.
This is the game's 18th Teď? WrestleMania. He's made us aware that he's put down a Perform, lot of superstars with tam, more credentials jo, than Daniel Bryan under these bright lights.
Když stojí. Dobře. Ale oni jdi trošičku dál. Jo, dobrý. Perform corner, finisher, jo. Hohoho, katcenka. Doprčes tam bude minihra.
Daniel Bryan and Triple H looks poised to take over.
And now he's looking for the pedigree to put Daniel Bryan away. Nowhere to go, pedigree!
This maybe one is over.
Dobrý. To byl první.
And Daniel Bryan kicks out. Stephanie cannot believe what just happened. How did Bryan kick out of the pedigree?
It's got to be Bryan's heart. It's Bryan's desire that continually carries him through.
Triple H cannot believe what just happened. Daniel Bryan might not have anything left in the tank. There you see Stephanie shouting a few words of encouragement to her husband, the game, to finish the job.
Everything the authority has tried to do to suppress the dreams and desires of Daniel Bryan.
Stephanie perhaps reminded Triple H that Daniel Bryan is just a B+.
Jo, ten mu dává solidně.
So many years trying to hold Daniel Bryan down, and now an opportunity tonight to end Daniel Bryan's dream here at WrestleMania.
When will Daniel Bryan realize that he is downright overmatched right now?
It's not in Daniel Bryan's DNA, Corey. He doesn't accept failure.
Triple H pozor.
Into the middle of the ring, looking once again
jo,
to put
dobrý.
Bryan away with a second pedigree. And Daniel Bryan able to reverse it, bridges on the coverage.
Hezký.
Triple H held on.
And now once again, Triple H going for the pedigree on Bryan.
Bryan trying to block it.
Daniel Bryan showing signs of life. Boom. And another knee.
Measured brutality from the cerebral assassin.
Much as we talk about the heart and the desire of Daniel Bryan, you cannot discount the incredible experience of the game Triple H.
Zase.
In-ring acumen of Triple H, second to none, as Daniel Bryan
jo.
Is about to find out once again.
By bylo trochu blbý, jako kdybych to nestihl.
Daniel Bryan with an opening! Bryan has an opportunity! Daniel Bryan misses wildly! Triple H!
Ale dobrý, stihl jsem to. What? Takhle rychle? No dobrá, no. No, to by bylo. Daniel Bryan úspěšně zdolal zápas, který ho dělil od svého prostě velkého zápasu jeho kariéry. Čili příště. Ale počkat, McMahon 14, Triple H 14, WrestleMania, jo. No, to jsme toho moc neotevřeli. Já jsem spíš říkal, že otevřeme i arénu v WrestleMania 30, ale nevadí. Čili příště nás čeká veliký, ale velký zápas o WWE World Heavyweight Championship proti Batistovi a Randy Ortonovi. Takže těšte se, protože to bude fakt stát za to, pokud jste neviděli ten zápas naživo. Tak jo, tohle bude všechno. Vpravo nahoře máte kartu, která vás nasměruje do playlistu této série, kde najdete všechny předchozí epizody. Jinak mě nadále sledujte na Facebooku, Twitteru, Instagramu a YouTube, odkazy na ně máte v popisku tohle videa a pokud se vám tato epizoda líbila, dejte like, odběr a sdílení. Tohle bude z mojí strany pro zatím všechno a uvidíme se u dalších videí, takže zatím čus.